We're going to talk now about something called outliers. And I'm going to just draw a little example over here to illustrate what an outlier might be. Suppose you're measuring some phenomena and you're getting this amazing data. It looks almost like a line. And then there's this one data point. Now, in some cases, that's really important. In other cases, it might just be the result of a little measurement error. So whoever typed in the data into the spreadsheet mistyped, and instead of saying 20, typed 200. It's a very common thing that you get data where some phenomena that's very rare corrupts individual data points. Either way, this thing is called an outlier because it lays way outside the other data. I'm going to give you a little quiz here. If we did linear regression, and I give you three hypotheses for what the best linear regression is, which one do you think is the best of the three? This one, or this one? Please check the appropriate line that you think, under consideration of the outlier and assuming that linear regression minimizes the least squared error. Tell me which one do you think is the best to describe the data. None of them are perfect.